Black lives still matter. Doesn't matter who's in power, Black lives matter. The circumstances haven't changed. Black lives matter wherever they happen to be. They matter in Haiti and they matter at the southern border. And what you see here is despicable and reprehensible.